No, I have met the Honorable Prime Minister today and seek for an appointment because there is no funds for Karnataka. In any matter in the budget, there is no funds for Karnataka, especially for irrigation and water. Nothing has been, whatever has been promised also has not been given. I have brought his notice. But because Karnataka is the second highest taxpayer in the country, so he said that he was also... I said that this has been assured in the Finance Commission also, because the new commission is also being set up. We have to help Karnataka, because earlier at the time of Manmohan Singh Ji, they had given a lot of incentives like JNNU, flyovers, three flyovers to Bangalore, major flyovers to Bangalore, Electronic City, flyover from the airport, and Nelmangala flyover, three flyovers they had given. But now nothing has been given. So I have given a proposal about the tunnel which has to be done. Be a part of the central government budget also. State government also will definitely put some finance for that. So he said he will examine that entire issue and look into it.
Regarding Mekedatu?
Mekedatu issue, he just inquired about the rains. And I said this is what is going on. I think he asked me to sit both of ourselves and settle the issue. But I said until the central interview, it may be very difficult.
Thank you. News Alert, Nimminda, Nimakagi.